Jefferson police have charged a 16-year-old high school student for sending a false text about a school shooting. Raccoon Valley Radio reports the Greene County High School student sent a classmate a text on March 1st saying someone was going to shoot up the school. Police say that threat was not credible. The student now faces harassment charges.